Hi folks, this is Vince with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and once again we're going to commentate on a game that Vinny and I recently played. As you can see, I am the Scum faction. Specifically, I've got IG-88B with Hotshot Blaster. I've got IG-88C with Hotshot Blaster. And both of them each have Mangler Cannon, Predator, Sensor Jammer, and the IG-2000 title. I was just lazy with the cards, didn't want to pull out duplicates of both. But the Hotshot Blaster does get discarded, so I had to pull out two of those. Vinny has the VCX-100 Chopper, Ghost, Phantom, Reinforced Deflectors, and Dorsal Turret. And he's also got the Attack Shuttle, Zeb. I can't read it upside down. Dorsal Turret. And he's got an A-Wing, Chardin Refit Stealth Device. And I think his other one is also an A-Wing Prototype Stealth Device, Chardin Refit. Yep. So he's got a lot of ships on the field. All right, let's go ahead and get this started. His ones go first. Alright, not wasting any time. He's even boosting. Look at that. He's really trying to get me in here. A-Wings have 3 agility by default, so they're pretty nimble. They're pretty nimble. But then again, I've learned never to trust those green dice, ever. Just saying. Sometimes they betray you. Alright, so next up is Chopper. Pilot skill of 4. And that's a 1 maneuver, so he gets stressed. He's also launching his Phantom. He just thought that was really cool, so he decided to launch it early. Instead of keeping it for, docked for its bonus. And here I go with my IGs, moving up a little bit. Doesn't look like I'm in range. So I went ahead and boosted. Now, the title gives me the ability to share my special ability. So every time I boost, I get an evade. That's what one of the IGs do. And the other one, should I miss with an attack, I get to use my secondary weapon, which is my Mangler Cannon, so I can follow up and hopefully do damage after missing the first time. That is what these two share. So as long as both have the title, they can share those special abilities. Alright, so now I'm at range 3, so I'm going to go ahead and try and get some shots off. But the A-Wings have Stealth Device, so he's going to roll 5 defense dice here. I've got Mangler, so the range does not matter. I've got 3 attack dice, he's going to have 4 because of his Stealth Device. And unfortunately, Predator, I get to reroll 2 with Predator because his pilot skill is 2 or lower, but they rolled blank, so I don't think there was any damage there. And now he's shooting back. He's got a focus and a blank, so no damage there either. Okay, so that was a pretty uneventful first round. And my goal here was to try and knock out those A-Wings before his Ghost could get into range, because he's got 4 attack dice on that thing. And if I can't manage to knock out his A-Wings here before the Ghost and the Phantom come into play, I'm going to have a choice to make. Do I go after the high agility A-Wings with 4 defense dice initially because of the Stealth Device, or do I go after the tank, which can't really defend itself very well because it has 0 agility, but, it can deal out a lot of punishment while I go after it. And it has Dorsal Turret on top of it, so it's not like I can dance around it very well. Alright, so here we go with the A-Wings. He's moving up. And now as Phantom goes, I think that's a pilot skill of 3. And that stays stressed. That was a white maneuver. And that 2... I'm going to knock this Ghost off like multiple times throughout the game, just FYI. That thing does not stay on its base whatsoever. Alright, so I'm doing a 2 hard turn here. Barely missing the asteroid. Now remember, I've got Hotshot Blaster, which allows you to, as an attack, use 3 attack dice. And I think I changed my action here because I realized that I had Predator, so there's no real reason for me to take a target lock. So I think I changed it over to a focus in a minute here. And we play casually, by the way, so I don't mind doing that on either side. But anyway, yeah, Hotshot Blaster, 3 attack dice, any firing arc. Doesn't matter if it's outside the firing arc or not. Here, though, the one facing the A-wing is do okay, so I'm rolling 2 for Predator. I've got 4 hits. He's taking some damage. So it looks like he's doing, it looks like 3 damage. Plus possibly a crit, we'll see. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna use Hotshot Blaster. Okay, it was 2 damage. Okay. So I'm gonna use Hotshot Blaster here on the one IG. Unfortunately, there is no range bonus as far as I'm aware. And he takes a damage card. But not enough to kill him. Not enough to kill him. Now the A-wings do get to shoot back. He's at range 1, so he gets 3 attack dice. I get 3 defense dice. And he got a hit and a focus. But I've got Sensor Jammer. Well, I rolled an evade. Do I have a Sensor Jammer? Yeah, I think I do. The Sensor Jammer basically allows you to change a hit into a focus. So you're it basically forces your opponent to spend the focus token to put it back into a hit again. But if he doesn't have a focus token, then well, I guess he's out of luck. All right. Now, unfortunately, none of the A-wings are off the board at this point. The other ones are bearing down on me. The Ghost, 4 attack dice with that sucker. So again, I've got a choice to make. Do I start taking shots at the Ghost? Or and the attack shuttle is also pretty nasty. Granted, it only has 2 shields and 2 hull, like the A-wing, but it can roll 3 attack dice. So there's also that threat that I wanted to eliminate. Basically, the anything that rolls high attack dice. I've got 3 agility, but those green dice, like I said, can really betray you when you really need, you know, when you really count on them. So, we'll see what happens here. And he's also got those reinforced deflectors on the ghost. So if I hit him 3 or more for 3 or more damage, he regains a shield. So he's able to get hit points back as a result of that. So that's part of me is like, well, maybe I'll save him for last because he's going to tank up so much damage and the other ships are just going to have their way with me. So again, I was at ends as far as what to do. But you know, if you only have shot on the one ship, you might as well. It all depends on the situation, really. All right, so his A-wing just K-turned here, took stress. And all right, he's moving up with his attack shuttle, taking a focus. His pilot skill 4 chopper there. And there goes the ghost. That thing is such a bulky pain in the butt, let me tell you. It's just, ugh. Took in a focus. All right. And again, this is sped up for the sake of the video length. All right, so I did a turn there right behind the A-wing. Got lucky, didn't ran into him. Took focus. And I did a turn to get out of arc. I mean, yes, he has a dorsal turret. But I was being attacked by the attack shuttle, by the ghost, and the A-wing, and I was just like, I need to get out of there. So I decided to boost further out of range. And that gave me an evade token. It should have given me an evade token. I'm surprised I didn't take it here. All right, so that was 4 damage on that A-wing, and he's off the board. Okay, so yeah, A-wings only have 2 shield and 2 hull, so that was 1 A-wing down. But like I said, now my other IG, the one on the right, is now in the sights of three different ships, and that's pretty nasty. Four attack dice from the ghost. It looks like two crits. And I roll an evade. It's one shield gone. Okay. And now his attack shuttle rolls three dice on me. No asteroid blockage there. So it's still three defense dice. I think I'm at range. Oh, I forgot to roll an extra defense die from the last turn. I rolled it just now. It came up blank, so nothing happened. All right, so he rolled. Okay, he's spending his focus two hits. And I rolled all blanks, so that's two shields gone on that IG. That was a pretty nasty roll for four. Like I said, those green dice can really betray you. Now the A-wing's shooting at range two. I got enough evade to take out that crit that he rolled. Okay. So not a great turn for me. I mean, I did take out the A-wing, yes, but I did take some damage on my IG. Those green dice could have been nicer to me. And now we're planning again. Now keep in mind, my IG's abilities are shared, so both can boost and then take an evade, and both can shoot its primary weapon. If it misses, then it gets to shoot its secondary weapon. So both can do that. That's the beauty of these IG lists. I only have two. I'm anxious to try three personally, but I don't know if I could fit that 100 points into that. They'd have to be pretty stripped of all upgrades to do that. All right, so he's taking a focus with his A-wing. The attack shuttle is doing what now? Four. Oh, it's a K turn. Okay. I think he thinks that I'm going to be turning around that rock, which is a good assumption because I have nowhere else to go unless I K turn myself, assuming I have that ability. I think I can S loop. It looks like he's one turning here as well. Yep. So he's expecting my IG to turn left, which again is a completely fair assumption, which it did. Just not as far as he thought it would. But again, he's got dorsal turrets, so I have to be careful here. All right, so here I am turning. And I'm at range three, so I'm going to take a focus. I've got Mangler, so the range doesn't really matter for me. Wrangler is range 1 to 3, so I decided to use that first. It's three attack dice. He's got four because of stealth device. Changing a hit to a crit. And it looks like no damage done. Okay. Now, oops, bumpage. My IG has to attack the ghost at this point. Yeah. Or use the hotshot blast. Now, unless that's the IG that already used the hotshot blaster. I'm not sure which one. All right, so I rolled a hit. I'm Predator. Reroll. Focus. Spent the focus. Three hits. Now, with his reinforced deflector, if you get three or more hits, you get a shield back. So he ended up netting two shields from that, gone. So he lost two shields. He lost three shields, got one back. All right, so now his dorsal turrets will kick in. I don't think he's. Yeah. He's not. He doesn't have firing arc, but he does have the dorsal turret. I'm using my, sensor jammer to turn a hit into a focus. Got one evade, took out the other one. Awesome. Now the attack shuttle is going to try and do the same thing with its dorsal. No damage. Got enough evade. Here come the A-wings. All right. Well, just the one A-wing. I think that's range two. Turning the hit into a focus again, sensor jammer. Love that thing. Evade, no damage. Okay, so my IG was extremely lucky. If that sensor jammer was not there, that sensor jammer saved my bacon a number of times already this game. It's 4 points, but it's a really good card. It really forces your opponent to take a focus action. So that you can, because you modify, the defender modifies the dice first. And then the attacker modifies the dice after that. So he rolls, I modify, he modifies. So if I modify a hit to a focus, he's got to spend a focus to turn it back into a hit again. All right, so it looks like we're doing the dials again. A-wing is doing a 5K turn. Interesting. And now his attack shuttle is moving next. I think he doesn't have a lot to... Okay, so there we go. Okay, it's not a bad maneuver. Focus. Here comes the ghost. One straight. And again, he's got dorsal, so he's nothing to worry about there. All right, so he's taking an evade there. And what am I doing? Okay, three, slight turn. And I can either boost and take an evade. Okay, I'm at range three. I'm going to take a... Again, I've got Mangler, so focus. Yeah. And I think 3S loop. Yep, just so I could stay at range. I want to keep my firing arc on him. All right, so that stresses me out. Probably a bad thing, considering he's got dorsal turret. That's three attack dice from both ships. So my goal was to knock out the attack shuttle as quickly as possible. Only four hits. All right, so let's see if I can get four hits from the IGs here. All right, so that's two damage from the looks of it. All right, and now the other one goes. Mangler. Doesn't get the asteroid. Three attack dice. And Predator. Blank. Alright, so I used a focused and then turn a hit into a crit. He got an evade. So he takes one face up. He should take up one face up crit, did he? Unless he rolled enough defense. I think he must have rolled enough defense dice. Okay, so now his dorsal turrets are kicking in from the ghost, turning a hit into a focus, no damage. Now the attack shuttle, turning a hit into a focus. He's spending his focus to turn it back. I rolled enough evade, so no damage. A-Wing is now going to shoot at my other IG. Two attack dice, two hits. I got two evade, no damage. Okay, so my IGs so far are getting pretty darn lucky. I mean, granted, the one IG got lit up pretty good early on, but so far the defense dice are working to my advantage. And that's, again, that sensor jammer is really nice. Okay, so now I got to figure out where the heck I'm going to go with a stressed IG and all those ships around me with dorsal turrets. And I really don't want to get into the forward firing arc of that ghost either with four attack dice. Especially at range one where he could get five. That's like a death sentence right there. Luckily the IGs, I mean they've only got four shields and four hull, but they're pretty maneuverable. I mean look at three agility on a large ship. It's pretty unheard of. Usually like the Millennium Falcon is one... Dash Rendar has two, and, you know. But the IG has three. Three agility. Alright, so here we go. A-Wing's moving first. Taking focus. Alright, now he's bumping here. Don't know what he was planning to do. Maybe trying to block me, I don't know. You better stay in range with his dorsal turret. That could be... Because maybe he figured I had to go one or something to clear that stress. But that one hard turn did cost him a stress token there. So his ghost is now stressed. No action. And no action from the shuttle either. Alright, now... What am I going to do? I'm going to boost out of the firing arc of the A-Wing. And that should give me an evade token. But for whatever reason, I didn't take it. Alright, so I did a boost there. Evade. There we go. Focus. No. There we go. Evade. There we go. I remembered. Okay. There we go. Alright, so we're at... Looks like range 1. We'll see how many attack dice I roll. If I roll 3, then it's... Yeah, it's range 2. Predator. Hit to a crit with it was Mangler I used. And I think he takes a hit. What did he get? He got weapons failure when attacking or one less attack die. So he's only rolling two. He's basically an A-wing at this point. Oops, knocked his A-wing. And range two, hotshot blaster. Try to knock that out if I can. Predator, two hits. Okay, so his attack shuttle is gone. So that's one less ship firing at me now this round, which is what I was looking for. Unfortunately, his ghost now has a forward firing arc on the IG toward the camera at the bottom there. I think that's range two, though. I made sure to boost to get out of range one. All right, so I did use my sensor jammer to get rid of one of those hits, used an evade, and I took one damage. So I lost a shield. All right, so he's got a ghost and an A-wing left. My one IG is pretty hurt. Still has four hull left, though. But that could change at any moment. Now his A-wing is pretty maneuverable. Lots of agility. Still has the stealth device, so he's going to be hard to hit. So again, I have to choose. Am I going after the ghost, which has the dorsal turret, but also those reinforced shields? Or what do I do, you know? All right, so his A-wing goes one hard turn, takes a focus. And his ghost is moving right behind me here. And I need to get the heck out of there. All right, so I take a one hard turn, and then I decide to boost to try and get out of range one. And that also gives me a free evade token. So I don't get to really fire this round, but well, I get not with the one IG closest to the camera, but I do get to fire with the one closest to the ghost. All right, so that's probably four attack dice, unless I'm using Mangler. There's no reason to use Mangler, really, if he's got shields, because the criticals will not affect shields. So, yeah, four attack dice here. Predator. Did I use the focus here? I did not. Because if I hit him, if I use the focus, I hit him for three, he recovers one shield. So in effect, I only hit him twice. And he still has shields left after that. So I decided to only hit him one time. Only one hit went through. I was using my focus for defense. All right, so now his ghost is going to shoot the one closer to the camera. I've got enough evade, so that's not going to be a problem. Yeah, I also used my sensor jammer. He spent his focus, used my evade token. And it looks like I took two damage cards. Ouch. Okay. So even with my evades and all that. Right, so what's he doing now? Must have been his A-wing. Yeah. His A-wing was shooting at the one closest to the ghost. All right. So back to the dials. The one IG is definitely in trouble. I hate to lose that ability too. I think that's the one that can get an evade token after boosting. So far, as of yet, to really use the other ability during this match. All right, focus token for the A-wing. The ghost is there. It goes again, as usual. Can never stay on its base. I wish it had the same base as the decimator. That thing can stay on there, no problem. All right, boosting out of there. Get my evade token. That's the one that's damaged, so I want to try and get that thing out of dodge. Keep the ability so that the other IG can use it. Unfortunately, do I bump here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so I'm right behind him. So he's got that dorsal turret at range 1, 3 attack dice. I've got 4 attack dice, assuming I use my primary weapon. His A-wing can only shoot... He has to shoot through a rock, so I don't think he's really going to hit me. Did I bump? I must have bumped, because I didn't roll any attack dice here. Alright. So never mind that. So my IG in the back there did bump him. And this is tough, too, because my IGs don't have a 360 firing solution. I had to come at him in order to shoot. So it's like I was trying to do it in a way where he couldn't shoot me, but I could shoot him. And that's kind of difficult to do when you're dealing with large ships. Their base is, you know... Unfortunately, he landed on the asteroid there, rolled a blank, so no damage, but he couldn't take an action, could not attack. Had I known he was going to do that, I probably... There goes the ghost again. That thing, I swear. I need to, like, glue that in there. Anyway. So one hard turn is a stress. I do a 3 slight turn. I think that's a green maneuver. And I do a boost. I think. Thinking. Yes, boost. Take the evade token. And the other one is going to what? One straight. Again, that dorsal's nasty, so more than likely I'm going to try and boost out of range 1. Yeah, I switched out. I did that one instead. It's still range 1, though. I don't think it mattered. Okay, so I took my evade token. Better than nothing. All right, so he gets to shoot... I used my sensor jammer, got enough evades, no damage. A-wing shoots through an asteroid. Did he not shoot? Oh, no, that's right, he can't shoot. He's on top of an asteroid, that's right. All right, that was it. This was a longer than usual game. But again, that was because I was dancing all over the place with these IGs, trying to stay alive. And I couldn't get my shots. I mean, I was... You know, dancing and getting your shots with the large ships is very difficult to do. Alright, so the A-Wing's doing a 1 hard turn. And he decides to boost to try and block me. And the Ghost, being stressed as he is, does a 1 straight to clear that stress. Takes an evade. Alright, I do a 1 hard turn here. And can't boost. Yeah, so I decided to boost that way behind the asteroid so that if he does shoot at me, I'll have a little bit of more protection. Here comes the other IG, the damaged one. This could get rather nasty. I can't boost, so I took a focus. All right, so who am I attacking here? 4 attack dice, probably the Ghost. 3 hits. No, his A-Wing. Okay, so he takes a damage card on his A-Wing. He's down to 1 health on his A-Wing. His stealth device is gone. Alright, he's got 4 attack dice on my IG. This is going to get nasty. Alright, 4 hits. Turning 1 into a focus. Spending my focus. Got 3 evade, no damage. So that was pretty lucky. Good thing I kept my focus token. And the A-Wing shoots. I changed 1 to a focus. And I take a damage. 1 got through. So now I've got 1 hull left on the IG farthest away from the camera. Not good. The other one is untouched, though, which is kind of good news for me. Even though I've got 2 ships off the board... his Ghost is still got a lot of hit points that I've got to knock out. And the A-Wing does a 5k turn here. Stresses out. And the ghost comes right at me. Takes an evade. And unfortunately I bump, so I have to land. Yep. Luckily the ghost cannot attack me, however the A-Wing can. Luckily, he's stressed and doesn't have an action. And I've got 3 agility. So it's my 2 attack versus 3, my 3 defense dice on that weakened. But if one hit gets through, I'm dead. So, you know, gotta be careful. So I'm gonna go ahead and shoot with my 1 IG that I can shoot with. 3 attack dice. Yeah, it must be the Mangler. Spending focus. Alright, so he takes 2 shields. He loses 3, gains 1 back. Because he took more than 3 or more damage. Alright, so I change a hit into a focus. Got an evade, no damage. So that IG stays alive barely. Alright, things are heating up. What will his A-Wing do? It's stressed out. It just moves forward, clears stress, probably the smart move here. He's going to K-turn onto an asteroid, and there goes the ghost again. Thing's a pain. Rolled for damage, took a hit, so he's shieldless at the moment. So he's got 10 hull left, I think, on the ghost. No attack, no action. Perfect time to strike, but again, I wanted to get out of there. Seeing as how weakened that particular one was. My other IG is at full strength, though, so I brought that one in. Both used hotshot blasters, so I have to try and use my forward firing arc wherever possible. Alright, so I decided to go after the A-Wing, I think, here. No asteroid to worry about. He was pretty weakened. Alright, spent my focus. He has to roll 3 evade here to not die. Oh, that was the ghost. Probably should have attacked the A-Wing. Alright, so he probably took a crit. Alright, hit, evade, no damage. Okay, so his ghost is taking some damage. Luckily it's not, you know, it's still in the game. He has 0 agility on the ghost, so as long as I can keep throwing stuff at him, he will regain a shield if it's 3 or more damage, but if I can just keep plinking away at him before he, you know, finishes me off, I'll be okay. Trying to use my agility and my evade to my advantage if I can. But it's not easy to move and then boost with a large ship and still maintain a good position. Like, you require a lot of room to keep that happening. And since he moves first, you know, I run the risk of running into him. So there's that as well. Like, he could easily block my IG up there. If he wanted to. Okay. 3. Slight turn. Bank. Whatever. And he takes a focus. Ghost moves up. Looks like a focus. Alright, so that one. Trying to get out of arc. There we go. A-Wing doesn't have a shot on me, and then I'm using my boost to try and make my way back around. Now, here's where I messed up. I thought I would be okay and clear the asteroid. I did not. Rolled a hit after, you know, checking to see if I would take damage. So I'm down to 3 shields on my fresh IG. And I cannot attack or take an action. So his ghost has got a nice shot here. Rolled enough evade, no damage. Even after spending his focus token. So I got lucky there. I only took 1 damage. It could have been a lot worse. And the 3 S-loop did stress my ship out, so I've got to... But it did put me in a relatively good position now. Now I'm behind him. So... Again, he's got dorsal on the ghost, but the A-wing is going to have to turn back around if it wants to shoot at me here. Alright, so it's sort of doing that. Taking a boost, trying to block me. And here comes the ghost. Basically, I think he's trying to get my 1 IG to run into the A-wing, deny me the action, and then his ghost can finish me off, but it didn't work. Alright, so now I'm closing in, taking focus for both. My IG shoot first, higher pilot skill. Going after the A-wing first, trying to knock that out if I can. Predator, roll 2. Okay, so I got 3 hits there. He needs to roll 3 evade. And only rolls 1. So he's out. The A-wing is out. So now he's got the ghost left. And now my other ghost gets to shoot. Looks like range 1. And I decided to use the Mangler here. I'm trying to get as many crits as possible on him. Because he can recover shields. So, yeah, I got 2 crits, I think. Okay, I'm trying to figure out the cards here, damage cards. Alright, so he got... 2 major hull breaches. It was kind of unlucky for me. So basically, well, it's good but for me, but he got 2 of the same one. Basically, now every damage card dealt to him from here on out will be dealt face up. Which is basically every hit I do is going to be a crit. Which is going to be nasty here. He's rolling for damage. Yeah, he's got a focus, so my sensor jammer's not going to work. Looks like I take a hit. I'm down to 2 shields on my fresh one. And back to the dials. Okay. So at this point, I think his ghost is around, I want to say 4 or 5 damage on the hull. I'm not sure. He's got a shield, though. He gets a shield back. He did suffer enough hits in the last round to get another shield back. Reinforced deflector. And there goes the ghost yet again. Alright, 5k turn. Stressed out. No action. But staying in arc. That's important. Focus. But remember, now all hits, I bump here, so no action. But remember, now all hits here are dealt face up. I'm at range 1. So that's 4 attack dice. I just have to hope I get lucky. Alright, here we go. Predator. Turn. Okay, 3 hits. So that's 3 face-up damage cards. 1. There's a direct hit, I think. It's hard to see from here. Yeah, it must have been a direct hit because there's 4 of them out. He rolled for damage, got a hit. I think I'm going to show the camera. Direct hit, yep. And then that one caused a blinded pilot, cannot perform attacks. Major explosion, roll 1 attack die, and on a hit result, suffer damage. And then damage sensor array. So all 4 hit all at once. He got a shield back from it, but he still took a lot of damage, unfortunately. Alright, now here comes my other one. 2 hits, Predator, 3 hits. So that's 3 more criticals. I must have gotten another direct hit, because there's four cards. Good, yeah, so the ghost was out. He couldn't take it. There was a lot of damage card. Yeah, there's all the face-up crits that Vinny got. It was ridiculous. So there you go, folks. Another quick look at X-Wing. Vinny did an excellent job, you know, fielding all of those ships. Unfortunately, it was just my IGs were rolling pretty well defensive-wise, even though he got a good few shots in there. They managed to boost, evade their way to safety. So, if you guys want to see more gameplay, let me know. If you guys haven't already subscribed to my channel, and check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.